Prophecy, February 7th, 2012, 6.05 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It is wise for the countries flanked by the Indian Ocean to be on the alert for a major elemental disaster shortly. The Lord Jesus Christ who reveals these events is beseeching mankind to repent of our sins and turn to Him for eternal salvation. Within 48 hours, February 9th, 2012, Major Cyclone Giovanna began to form in the Indian Ocean. February 13, 2012, Cyclone Giovanna hits Indian Ocean Island in Madagascar.